Fluffies! This year I decided that I will do my wardrobe post in top 5s. So today this is my top 5 wigs! So you can see that this one is part of my top 5 because I'm actually wearing it all the time. It's from Lockshop and I love it so much! I love short wigs, this is so practical and this color is perfect. The next one is also from Lockshop. It's the same one in darker pink. It's the berry colorway and it's the same cut. I think it's the poppy cut and I love it. Actually, my natural hair when it's dyed, it's actually this color and it's so, so pretty. I love it too. I think I really love the poppy cut and I should get it in more colors, but they're not making new colors yet. Another one of my top 5 and in my second best place to get wigs is Bodyline. So this one is from Bodyline. I love it very much. I bought it actually in the Japanese store. I think I looked at all the different ones that I had and it was the last one. And I love this one very much. It's a little bit longer, but still very cute. Another one of my favorite wig is this one, also from Bodyline. And you've heard me say it's my favorite wig. It's like my dream hair. I mean, not maybe in this color, but maybe if I had hair this long and this thick, I would love to have that. That's the perfect natural wig in a natural color. It's a little bit longer, but still manageable. Perfect. While I'm talking about wigs, I want to show you my favorite wig caps. I know people have different kinds of wig caps. I love these. There are a net like that and it's a tube. So you can actually put it through your head on your neck and then you can slide it back on place and it holds your hair together and you don't have to adjust it that much because you can just take it through and it's so comfortable. So they do have them in black and also light brown, like a skin color, but I actually, all of mine are black and you never see them through, so all my wigs are thick enough so that you don't see that, and my natural hair are also dark, so it's not a problem. Okay, last one that I say is my favorite wig, but I actually have not worn it that much and actually I've not loved it that much when I worn it, but it's so cute that I mentioning here because I want to give it a second chance, I guess. So it's very long, way longer than I like, and it has some blue, but usually in the back. And so because it's mint and pink and it has some stuff like, I don't know, bumps that you can put here that are very cute. That's very, very cute, but actually I think it's at the bottom of the pile and I forget it all the time, or because it's so long, or because also of the bangs. I don't know, but I don't wear it actually, and it would be perfect with almost everything that I'm wearing, so why am I not wearing it more? Let's mention this in my favorite wigs to remind me of it, and I will put it in the top of the pile to use it more. Please tell me what is your favorite wig or how you like to wear your natural hair in Lolita. Write it down in a comment, and if you want to see my top 5 dresses, my top 5 bags, shoes, blouses, everything, click on the playlist over there and I see you in the next video, and remember, everybody can be kawaii. Bye bye!